Hey, Jason, it's been a fun day, and we're about to make it better because we're bringing in Chad Lewis.
The ultimate motivator.
Yes, he is.
Like, honestly, I've tweeted this out before. I need Chad to talk to me while I'm doing cardio. It will help get me through this.
Okay.
It'll triple your time on the machine.
Right. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. No more limping to the end. You know.
So Kalani Sitake was fantastic in addressing the increase in number of preferred walk-ons. Guys that, in a lot of cases, in most cases, turned down scholarships from other schools because they wanted to be at BYU. You were a guy that wanted to be at BYU.
Big time. And I had an opportunity to go to Utah. My brother played up there. So I talked for years with the Utah coaches, both Fossil and McBride. And eventually it was my place in the universe was BYU. It was clear to me. And when I came here, everything fit. And luckily, when I walked on, everything really did fit. Terrence Salone was the other tight end, was super cool to me. Coach Chow was great. It just worked out really well. So these preferred walk-ons, I've got my eye on every one of them. I care about them. I want them to know that I'm available along with all the other players. But as a walk-on, you got to go from zero to hero very quick. You have to earn the respect of your teammates. And I want them to know that I'm available. Let's talk. Let's get you ready, whatever it takes. So I'm pumped for every one of them.
You've obviously seen a lot of these signing days, and it just keeps getting bigger and more impressive every year. What's the biggest change, you think, from even, say, 5 years ago on this important day?
The biggest change is the lights, the spectacle of it all. What you want is the strength, the subtle strength of a signing day. Even if you sign a kid and he gets up and he says, "Hi, my name's Bill Johnson, and I play defensive end." And you're like, well, that wasn't too flashy. But he gets on the field and he dominates. That's what you want. So through the spectacle of this beautiful signing day that David Almodova's done such a great job of working with our coaches, everyone, to put on, it's amazing. What we want is for a class, for a group of guys collectively to come in, to look each other in the eye, and have a determination to come in and conquer. That means you show up to every practice with the determination to push those guys in front of you. Don't be intimidated just because their name is Zach Wilson. You come in and you say, look, I'm here to make BYU better. If you come in with a chip on your shoulder, that kind of attitude, collectively as a class, you just made BYU a lot stronger. That's what I'm looking for out of signing day.
Where do I sign my preferred walk-on?
I was going to say, what did I tell you?
Come on, man. We got pads for you.
I'm ready to go, man.
The guy could motivate anybody to do anything. Yes. He is a genius.
Yes. Chad, it's great to have you. We appreciate you joining us on such a big day, and we're excited about the future of BYU football, man.
Such a big day for us. Such
for
a big
sure.
day. I'd like to thank Cougar Nation for helping us. We can't do it without their help.
You got it, man. Chad Lewis in Studio B.